Cool. Can we start the spinner?
Why?
Because we're close enough to see it now. There, that's it. That's the wormhole.
You say you don't spray it, huh? It's a sphere.
Well, of course it is. What you thought it would just be a hole.
No, it's just that all the illustrations I've ever seen, they...
The illustrations? I'm gonna show you how it works. So they say you want to go from here to there. But it's too far, right?
Mm-hmm.
So a wormhole bends space like this, so you can take a shortcut through higher dimension. Okay, so to show that, they've turned three-dimensional space into two dimensions, which turns a wormhole into two dimensions, a circle. What's a circle in three dimensions?
Sphere.
Exactly. A spherical hole. But who put it there? Who do we have to thank?
Well, I'm not thanking anybody until we get out of here in one piece, Rom.
Any trick to this, Doyle? No one knows. Now the others made it, right? At least some of them. System
to our galaxy.
Here we go.
What was that?
First handshake.
Where? We're here.